At number 5, Bretman Rock.
Papanoorin po natin yung first YouTube video ni Bretman Rock.
Hey bitch, so today I'm gonna show you guys how I contour and highlight my face.
Si Bretman Rock, siya yung tipong YouTuber or siya yung tipong influencer sa social media na.
Now that you look like a crackhead, you want to take your Anastasia Beverly Hills.
She is so funny. So much.
Norvina follows me, so yeah, I better fucking buy this. Hi, Norvina.
Vagina.
So you kind of want to draw a vagina.
You know, I'm fucking serious.
On your forehead.
So you can see Bretman Rock first Snapshot. 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 I think.
So now you want to do the little things like above your lip, on the side of your lips.
Maybe the video see Bretman.
Bitch, look at my
fucking lips. So Snapshot. Then viral. Parang viral sa Snapshot.
To symbolize like a head of
Shalong napaka jolly. Not that typical jolly person, but funny person.
You know what I mean? Just kind of perfect that shit.
Siyang magaling, siyang magaling, napakagaling na mag-makeup. Karamihan ng mga Pinoy, si Bretman Rock yung influencer nila. Yung mga brand name ng mga YouTuber ngayon, karamihan sa kanila, si Bretman Rock yung influencer. Especially yung mga brand ng mga YouTuber ngayon is makeup tutorial.
More makeup
gear, ganun, makeup kit.
So now we look like Kanye, but we just trying to look
Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian. Oh my god, I put too much. You got the blush going up in him, bitch. Go deposit. And yes. Now you're looking cute, but not that cute because your forehead. I'll see you guys in a few minutes or hours.